live in Detroit. Big dope, filling money, he was getting some coins.